Go.
What's up, guys? T doesn't think I can pronounce this, but I did 3 years of Spanish in high school. Juan Gabriel, hasta que te conoce. Let me know if I did that right in the comments section down below. I tried. At least I tried. So this is a request from the comments section. And I don't know what this translates to. So let's jump into it.
Say it one more time.
Hasta que te conoce. Conoce.
So this is a Vivo video, so we can't blow it up, y'all. But we're here for your music. So let's go ahead and check this out.
Talk about me.
No sabía de tristezas, ni de lágrimas, ni nada que me hicieran llorar. Yo sabía de caricias, de ternura, porque a mí desde pequeño.
Sounds beautiful.
Eso me enseñó mamá. Eso me enseñó mamá. Eso y muchas cosas más. Yo jamás sufrí, yo jamás lloré, yo era muy feliz, yo vivía muy bien. Hey, hey. Yo vivía tan distinto, algo hermoso, algo divino, lleno de felicidad. Yo sabía de alegrías, la belleza de la vida, pero no de soledad, pero no de soledad. De eso y muchas cosas más.
Oh my goodness.
Yo jamás sufrí. Yo jamás lloré. Yo era muy feliz. Yo vivía muy bien. Hasta que te conocí.
Ah, I was close.
Hasta que conocí.
Y la vida
hasta
con
que
dolor.
Te conocí.
No te miento, fui feliz, aunque con muy poco amor. Y muy tarde comprendí que no te debía amar jamás, porque ahora pienso en ti mucho más que ayer, pero mucho más. Hasta que te conocí, comencé a vivir la vida con dolor. No te miento, fui feliz, aunque con muy poco amor. Y muy tarde comprendí que no te debía amar, porque cuando te encontré.
olvido porque no te quiero ver. Y es que tú fuiste mala, soy muy mala conmigo. Ay, por eso no te quiero, no te quiero ver nada más. Si ahora quiero que me digas si valió o no la pena. Ay, haberte conocido porque no te quiero ver. Si es que tú fuiste mala, soy muy mala conmigo. Ay, por eso no te quiero, no te quiero ver jamás. Si ahora quiero que me digas.
Show right there.
Yes, that was crazy.
I love that. And I love, because you know, recently we've done some country music that had like a mariachi feel to it.
Yeah, right.
And they call it the Bakersville sound.
Okay.
And so we kind of had like a little taste of the mariachi sound, but never really listened to a full song. So maybe that's why that was suggested in the comment section down below.
Yeah.
But y'all, this was amazing.
And Juan Gabriel.
I love that they had a full band. And see, we talk about this a lot.
No, they didn't have a full band. They had like
orchestra.
A whole orchestra. Right, yeah.
And so we talk about this a lot on the channel because we're discovering so many different genres of music. And the music that we really love has instruments, because like today's music has really gotten away from using live instruments and they do like little beats and, you know, stuff like that.
Right.
But an orchestra or a live band really draws you in and gives you that feeling and immerses you into the song.
Right.
And I think that's what we've been missing with a lot of the new music, because people don't know how to play instruments, people don't know how to sing, and this was just like a full-on show.
Right, yeah.
It was amazing. The guy he has pipes on him, he was dancing, and just having a good time, and I really enjoyed it.
I thought it was really good. You know, I love how it started off with him just singing the solo and him by himself. And then he was gesturing like, I'm going to dance. And then he was like, no, I'm not. And then, you know, the song, it really just builds up. It picks up. It explodes. And you see the full band in the back. They start getting down and just dancing. singing, just yeah, this is really, really fun. Cool. So guys, if you have any other suggestions or requests for any more music from Juan Gabriel, go ahead and leave them down below in the comment section. We'd love to hear it. And also let us know your thoughts about this song if this is the first time you checked it out. Anyway, as always, subscribe to the channel. That way you can follow us on our journey listening to Juan Gabriel's music if you're new here. And like this video, and we'll see you next time.
Ta-ta. Peace.